Carson, let's go ask you because you're doing pretty good over there. Hold on. So what I did is I squeezed the air out of a vortex cannon through the hole, and what it did is it created what's called a toroidal vortex, right? It's a spinning ring of air. So that spinning ring of air spun around and went and hit Carson in the head. And I'm going to make it easier for you guys to see the spinning ring of air. Hold on.